Hey everyone, it's Rohit Kumar Sahu of Standard 12C and I've been nominated for the post of school captain. And without taking much of your time, in a very short period of time, I'm going to present a few points before you. And these are some valuable points we all know, but we all are not ready to accept it. Like if I become a school captain, so I will not be working alone. I'll be working with a group of people in which all of the people will be having different mindset. Like I'll be having a different mindset. The person with whom I'm working, he will be having a different mindset, or she will be having a different mindset. And obviously they all will having a different field of interest. And for participation in any activity, we need to know our field of interest. Like many times if we are getting an activity, we want to participate in it. But deep down we all know, sometimes that yes, if I'll participate in it, I'll not get any position because I'm not suitable for this field. So, if I become the school captain, I will ensure that there will be fair participation as per your field of interests, and I will also encourage you to find your field of interest, that you will not be in a peer pressure that yes, if that person next to me is participating in an event, then I have to participate in it as well. So, if I become the school captain, I will ensure fair participation and a great bonding between the team members. Thank you.
Good morning everyone, I am Breezing Miri from Standard 12, standing for the post of school captain boys. My main aim is to encourage sports. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, all our activities in our school has been stopped. But I will make sure that most of the activities can be restarted by following the COVID guidelines, and each of the students would get a chance to participate in it. I will also start the club activities for the senior secondary students. Since I am one of the oldest students of JSSP, studying for the past 13 years, I know better about the school rules and regulations. So I think I can maintain the dignity of the school. I am confident, determined, and ready to take the challenge of school captaincy. Thank you. Please vote for me.
Good morning, I am Harsh Verma of Standard 12A and I have nominated myself for the post of school captain. I have been a part of this school for many years but have been away from it from the last year due to the lockdown. So many faces of Standard 11th and 12th are new for me. I know that you all are very excited to know why you should choose me as your leader and what I would do as your school captain. Actually, I feel that you don't need a leader at all. You need a friend and a companion. I can't guarantee you to solve all your problems, but I can assure you that I'll always be there for you in case of any adverse situation or in case you ever need any help. The main focus would be the overall growth of each and every individual. You will face, learn, and adapt to every different kind of situation. I wish to unleash the future leaders in each and every student of JSSP, not only for the growth of our school in various competitions, but also for the future of our country. So let your problems meet me. Because if you think you are Jethalal, then I'll be your Mehta Sahab. So if you want to join this amazing journey, then pack your bags, vote for me, and also influence your friends to vote for me. Thank you and have a nice day.
Most of you must be knowing me and some may not. So let me introduce myself first. Myself, Arpan Hassan Kumar of 12B. I have nominated myself for this prestigious post of the school captain. I am not here to make any fake promises, but I surely commit a hope in your hearts. I always keep my promises and I promise you all that I will always be there with you all no matter what happens. If you choose me as your captain, I will definitely be your voice, a reflection of your thoughts. I have potential to be a good leader, so I should get a chance to prove myself. Talking about my achievements, I have been a part of a school cricket and football team for years. A stellar example of my leadership would be the way I lead a school football team for years. As a leader, I want to make our school the best in every field, but it is not possible without your support. If you choose me as your captain, I will make sure that we all work together to make our school the best. So do vote for me, because if I win, it's your win. Thank you for listening and do vote for me.
Hello everyone, I am Harshvardhan Singh of Standard 12B. So as you all know, I am standing for the post of the school captain. I am new to many of you, but many of you know me for a very long time. So basically there are three reasons for which I want to become the school captain. The first reason is that I am a part of the JSSC family for the past 13 years. And now finally I have found a great opportunity to represent my school at its best level. Also, this is the last year of my schooling life and I want to do some great things for my school and make this year the most memorable year of my schooling life. The second reason is that I want to help you people in each and everywhere possible from my side. Everything which can be done from my side, I will definitely do it for you people. And I guarantee you that I will provide a positive atmosphere to you people. And the best thing that you will like about me is that I am a very genuine person. I am a very humorous person. I am not at all that serious type of person which you all think that I am. I am not at all a serious person. I guarantee you that you will experience a very cheerish and a friendly behavior from my side. And the third reason is that it is a bit selfish reason is that I always wanted to become the captain of JSSB from a very long time. It was around, I think, standard 8 or 9 when I used to see the speech of school captain and vice captain and used to think that even I want to give the speech. And today is the day when I am giving the speech. So the time has passed very quickly. And I also want to be known by the entire school. Even you people want to be known by the entire school and you can't deny that fact. But at the end of the day, it's your vote that can make me the captain, your precious vote. Guys, please, I'm a very genuine person. I'm guaranteeing you that I'm a very genuine person. So please do vote for me. Anyways, thank you for your precious 2 minutes. Thank you.